Let's make Crockpot Honeycomb Lasagna. Start off with bolognese sauce. Take string cheese and place it in the center of your uncooked rigatoni noodle. Arrange them in your Crockpot. Pour some chicken broth and top it with the rest of your bolognese sauce. Dot some whole milk ricotta cheese and a whole bunch of mozzarella cheese. Cover and seal. Once it's done, you want to give it a nice stir. Look how cheesy that is. So easy and so good.